And they said, this is the Coast Guard, and your husband has activated a life-preserving beacon. When it came down to it, they bought their second chance at life.